I'm excited to see the fight between this guy and the elites. Chapter 13, Elite Kagurabachi. Remember to like the video, comment, tell me what you think. If you have any suggestions for the next manga to read, let me know. Remember to like and subscribe. Let's get into it. Those five are definitely elite fighters. But to test the enchanted blade, it would be nice to also have the other two.
Gansui! What the fuck?
Cloud Gouger has three abilities. Ice, which balances offense and defense. Yui, water, to disorient and cloak as needed. Ko, and the highly lethal lightning attack. Mei. This stuff is basic. We could have learned this on our own. Ignore him. Let him continue. Cloud Gouger is crazy strong, yeah?
Freaky, Azami, you should come too.
Nope. The Kaminabi only assigned you six this time. Six? The other one's currently investigating these. The base.
The higher-ups don't think killing Sojo will be enough to end this.
The auction's coming up. And the Hishaku are probably moving behind the scenes. Besides,
when there's a clear gap between the enchanted blade and the sorcerer, it's not about challenging him with individual strength.
We need a surefire strategy.
The ocean's 2 kilometers ahead!
God, this is tiring!
You'd better have my back!
An aerial battle to avoid collateral damage to the city, huh?
Oh!
Mei! Bring it on!
Then you wear it, Hawaiian shirts. Boy, this weather ain't got a thing on me. Where's the mirror? I'm that nigga. Hoots ain't got much shit on me. Cause I'm a master.
My own back to be like y'all boys. Anonymous, thanks for gifting a sub to Texas Miller. Doing it for years. Hey. Hey. Let's get some W's in the chat for Anonymous. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Shoo. Yui.
Jikai. I see how it is. First, you hit him with a constant barrage of attacks. You never let him perform charge. It's a technique that builds up power. And a major element of Cloud Gouger's strength. The day when I battled Sojo, he wasn't yet able to use it. But based on Sojo's battle skills, I'd be surprised if he hasn't learned from his mistakes. If so, he'll be way more powerful. If he hits someone with a full-powered attack in that state, there's no chance for survival. That afraid of my charge, huh? Fools. With this technique, Ko, I don't need a charge. Mei. Here it comes! A linked up Ko and Mei? When there isn't enough time to charge up Mei, you can compensate by augmenting it with Ko instead. It's basically Cloud Gouger tactic. Using lightning's ability to transmit through water, even a minimal Mei can produce a wide-ranging attack that's guaranteed to hit.
Wow, enchanted blades are crazy. What about weak points?
If you keep Sojo on his toes, that's probably what he'll go for. Let him hit you.
What?
Since it won't be fully charged, it won't be as strong as what he hit me with.
Still plenty painful.
Why would you let him hit us?
If we do that, it'll give him time to charge.
You have to let him fire a fully powered Mei.
What? You're kidding!
So we die then? If it goes badly, people will die. It's the most lethal Cloud Gouger attack, but it also leaves him wide open.
That's why we'll hit him with a wave of attacks. We'll make him think we're afraid of charge.
And create an opening.
It's working!
Yeah, but the issue is how we survive Mei. You should have all the ingredients you need.
You can manage the rest, right? I mean, you are an elite squad after all.
Jump!
You're done for! Mei!
Jikai!
What? So they use the impact to blow up the ground and repel water from Ko. It's a basic cloud gouger tactic. Using the lightning's ability to transmit through water, all of the lightning flowed away through the water. He's not completely enclosed yet, but that was great. You certainly came prepared. Well done, Sojo. And now they're safe for an interval of 10 seconds. Rapid fire, go! Gah! This crap again. Don't remind me of him. The little door on the west is the only one where no sorcerers are stationed. Go down to the basement. You'll find another staircase going down. But that girl's locked up in the lab. It's on the other side of the big chamber, two floors underground. But there'll be a few sorcerers standing guard. Unfortunately, battle is unavoidable. You're badly injured and in a lot of pain, right? I hope you make it there and get torn to pieces. The enchanted blades have a true realm beyond the theoretical. Its source material, Datenseki, is a natural material. I can't really put this in words, but theoretically, its limitations can completely transform based on its holder. To be continued.